New map Revelations, and I'm here with my friends Shadow and Prince Humo and Mahamish. Yeah, Sardius. Yeah. Alright, I'm done. Wait, Sumo left to go finger his butthole. No, he left to go finger his butthole. Well, since he went to go finger his butthole, I'm gonna go get a drink of booty juice. Be back.
Can you get my cup?
And they're just like set up. Well, I'm gonna go get some soda. I'll be back. Set up. I got some booty juice.
Oh, did you really? Can I get some?
Yeah. I know you got a... No, you got a knock. You got a knock. For the reels?
Yeah, for the first one,
is it going to keto or not? It goes a knock. I don't know what the next one, but I know the last one is Origins. Sure. Yeah. See, we should have done some research before we started this. I don't understand.
That's true. Alright, we'll just start it and see how it goes. So is everyone ready?
Yeah. Okay, no, never mind. No one else said yeah.
Okay, Muhammad, are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm Gucci.
Alright.
Yusuf? I'm ready. Yusuf.
Yo, this shit has to be funny. Yo, it was a shark's face.
Yep.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Alright, I want you guys to
start it.
I won't be able to play. I'll come back in like a few minutes.
What?
Dude, no. Okay, hold up.
How long is it going to take?
It's just taking a train station, like, 3 stops, and coming back.
That's not 10 minutes.
Dude, that's like half an hour.
No, that's 10 minutes.
What?
Right. He lives in the Bronx, bro. He lives in the Bronx. Train stations are everywhere, bro.
Alright.
So we just kick Yusuf out?
Yusuf, can you leave?
We still love you, Yusuf. He looks like one of those Naruto episodes where, like, the quality just goes to shit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, from a distance?
Yeah.
Man, how you talking? So, Hugo!
Yeah.
When was the last time you watched Naruto?
I just followed a new episode yesterday.
And it's super close to finishing, you know that? Where it just finished, I'm not sure which
it, one. It's not. They, I mean, it's just like one episode left until the end of the battle, but I'm not sure the season's over. They still have to do the time where Kakashi becomes Hokage. Fucking, what's his name dies and all that shit. Oh, they still have to do that. You. Hey, it's Joe.
Yo,
hey,
come Joe. On, Hugo, let's go.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Why are there so many? What the fuck? Yes, sir. Alright then, I think we have one left. Oh, no, never mind. I still have to get to Muhammad Salah's killing. Wait, what?
Wait, give me a sec. Let me try to kill around them. Okay, let's go.
Really, Brian?
That's Muhammad.
Why do you have 2,000? Really? Brian.
Why shouldn't I have 2,000?
Cap. You just donated yourself.
Where's a barrier that I can rebuild? This one? Yes, it is. Gotcha, fam. Taking Zambi. Hi, Zambi.
Whose man's is this?
Yo, you mad cute, to be honest.
That's a fact.
You know a fact that this nigga don't use any makeup. You can tell.
It's all natural.
Let's go.
It's not here. Excuse me. Someone else go prone on the double tap. Why?
Brian, we gotta stick together then. We gotta stick together. We can't do our own thing.
Yes, sir. Alright.
You go behind you, behind you.
Yeah, there's I know. Thank you, Muhammad.
You're welcome. Hugo!
Oh boy.
Hugo!
Yes,
Hugo.
What? My nigga. Yo.
I know, I stopped because I... Hello?
I'll take Zambi. Come here.
Ow!
I think this is a Zetsubo no Shima zombie. Oh, I can go? Alright, say less.
No more. Okay.
Muhammad, I'd prefer if you didn't die from Ebola while we were doing the Easter egg.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
Want me to start it? I know. I mean, like, as...
Who likes my hat?
Okay. I like your hat.
Thank you, Anthony. You're the only person in this group that likes my hat.
Yo! Yo, you almost blocked me. You almost got me.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, fam. I mean, what? You think I want to die? Hey, there's two zombies. Can I kill one?
Where?
Oh. Yes, sir. You really just brought down my mood. Not really. Is it back here? Nope.
I got you.
This time, don't have an Ed moment where you're just standing there for a good 15 minutes. Just like, okay, so,
No, I swear, I was I can't, I'm not even lying to you, I was
I'm just gonna train.
For someone to open it. Yo, me? Yeah, alright. Say no more.
I'm just gonna run around.
Ben, don't go.
The hell, who shot me?
Did it work? I actually didn't die? Oh shit.
Alright, let's go. 1800 points.
When you didn't die in
time. I went the wrong way, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You had an Ed moment, bro.
Oh, I'm really out of it. Where am I opening? Where am I opening? What am I opening?
Which one?
That's where it was, so it was there.
Oh, there's a crystal. Can I go build it, or?
Oh, there's zombie behind us. Oh, there's two zombies. Kill one of them.
See, that's why Shadow told us not to kill the last one. Don't hit the death barrier. Don't hit the death barrier. I think we should try to do our best to knife away from the nukes. You know? Gonna kill
which
this one.
Do we kill? Which one do we kill? Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Everyone to the
upstairs. Yes,
sir.
Who's whistling? Is that you, Muhammad?
Me.
Huh.
Yep.
Pretty skilled, fam.
Thank you. Devil, anyone? Oh.
There you go. I'm gonna grab the chalk piece that's supposed to be up
are
here.
You
so we can
are
get
you
the.
Serious?
You know.
Are you serious?
Just cause I want that Thompson.
Okay, where are we going now? Let's go, you ready? Who's the... Oh, never mind then.
I think we should just train. Because I don't think that's going to work out trying to knife. Or at least it doesn't work out for me.
Oh! Oh! Where are we going? Where are we going now?
So
Wait, before you build a shield, who's supposed to build a shield? Like, there's like challenges?
Oh.
The challenge might be to build a shield.
It's
a quick
mission.
Oh, quick? Oh.
Like, I thought. Challenges to get the shield, just
grab the oh, I get it.
Not me.
Not me, then.
I'm gonna go look at my challenges.
Get 10 hot shots of the... What? I don't know how to...
Kill 5 zombies with each trap. What's the next one? Kill a mech Z without taking death. What the fuck is a mech Z? Oh, alright then. Without taking damage.
I'm supposed to kill a Margua.
Use beam deflection to kill 10 zombies. Oh. It's pretty.
What? A palicon with a palicon. Palicon. No, I'm supposed to get 10 headshots off of it. Yeah, P, and I mean APOTH.
Apothicon?
Apothicon, yeah, thank you.
Apothicon?
What is it? Survive 50 minutes in it?
No, it says, let me get, it says headshot 10 Apothicons.
Keepers?
Yeah.
Your team is really upset. Not gonna lie to you.
Well, I mean, he is being electrocuted.
Fury.
Apothicon Fury?
Yeah.
Oh, why don't you say that part?
I honestly, I didn't think that was important. What is that then?
Apothicon Fury is a... hold on. Yeah. Alright. Well, the Apothicon Fury is a dude that we... The little four-legged dude that walks on the ground like a freaking, Wendigo.
Is that even possible to still kill them?
Yeah. Oh, we do? So, can we try to do that, Easter egg to get the Thompson? Alright then, don't buy anything. I'll research it. Never mind. My parents are calling. Be right back. Do not kill any zombies.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah, I got it. Man, that was a good stretch. What the hell is it? Turn it. No, but I think Anthony's playing for him right now. I got this feeling inside my bones.
Alright, let's get right into the news.
Alright, are you ready?
No, I'm searching how to do the Tommy Gun Easter egg.
It's amazing, but there's no wall by for it, but you...
Just... fine. Alright. What's Muhammad doing?
I'm not doing anything, I'm just watching a YouTube video.
Where's Locks? Oh, it's over here. I swear, I'm gonna be really upset if I get the Thunder Gun, because that has, like, no ammo whatsoever. I like it. It's strong. Yes! ICR! I need that.
What about me, fam? Wait, what about me, fam?
Yeah.
What gun? What gun?
Little Arnie's.
I know.
Now what we're gonna do?
I like how you guys are all equipped and everything. You guys got a good gun and shit. What I got? Fucking evil.
Triggered.
And I'm just kidding. Then we gotta stick together since we have actual guns. We don't have IMRs and knives. You actually got guns, so you gotta be careful.
Oh, we just lit them the fuck up. Oh, God.
Right?
Just... Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr. Yeah? What's that?
Yo, I could have made a joke out of that, to be honest. Some racist joke, to be honest.
I just leveled him up to level 20, and I got him.
Are you gonna talk about how you're black, Muhammad?
Yeah. Zombie said don't shoot, but guess what? He shot.
Oh, I am hoping you're not referring to those shootings in Seattle or whatever. I'm looking for a zombie to keep so you can guys get your points.
Zombie says, hands up, don't shoot. That's what I do. I shoot.
Oh, shit.
So do you think this Dr. Monty
is the real deal? Yeah!
Alright, fine. Well, I'm gonna go hit again then.
Yeah!
Don't hit again.
Alright, yes, sir. Yes. Yes, sir.
I like how he waste all his points on the mystery box, but I can't.
Because I'm Ed, alright? There's a difference. I'm Ed,
no, you're not.
No,
let me talk about Shadow.
Oh, Shadow. It's because he's... Yeah, I have no clue. But Shadow, why did you waste your points anyway? Oh. Muhammad, keep your zombies.
I know.
I'm gonna take one away and then you can.
Oh.
I got two. Alright, just don't kill anymore. Keep them.
Okay.
Alright. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir.
Hope you have good guns for defending keepers because.
I have an ICR and that's about it, fam.
So, what about that 10-shot, headshot thing?
Don't worry about that.
You already answered that. Yeah, I'm retarded for that. You already answered.
Don't worry about your trials. They're not part of the Easter egg. You don't even
have. Oh, they're not? Oh, I thought they were. Never mind that.
Just give me your rewards.
Which are pretty good.
Yeah, then don't you want a reward? Don't you want to feel good about yourself?
I feel good about myself almost never, alright? I think we should. That was really sad. I apologize.
Yeah, it's sad. Fuck you.
Alright.
Yo, watch this glitch happen. Watch how much you wanna bet this glitch will happen.
I'm gonna laugh.
Got 4,000. Put your points in here.
I can't. It says 5,000.
Yeah, just hold square. Alright. Now onward.
What the? Okay. Now we have to cover him, right?
I'm following this guy.
Where are you?
Oh.
I know.
Okay.
Come on, we're gonna do this. We're gonna stay here and wait for it to cool down.
Why?
You're mad cute. Oh, you see this guy's face? He's mad cute, bro.
Yo, he's mad, actually. What the fuck? Oh. I was wondering, why couldn't I do the thing? What's my homie gonna say? Fuck you.
Are you serious? It was in your points anyway, so of course you're not gonna worry about it.
Aw, ripperoni. I'm just gonna use my pistol this round. Yo, I really want that Rift E9. It really pisses me off.
That Rift E9, what is that?
It's like a freaking Halo gun. And I want a Halo gun.
We're playing Black Ops.
I know. Where's my max ammo, fam? Oh. No one has 750.
I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pal.
I think he left.
And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly.
Yo, where are you guys at, bro? Where are you, fam?
I'm gonna go get Muhammad. Hold up. Wait. Nope. Oh, okay.
Alright
then. So, I didn't know we ended the round. I thought we still had one left.
I'm right next to Hugo. I'm coming, fam.
Yeah, there's a lot. I hope you're collateraling them. Collateral.
I got you. Say no more, fam. I got you.
Muhammad, you got this. You're 2 MLG. Muhammad, don't worry about them. Get me.
Oh my god. I don't know how I got you. No.
No.
I told you! What did I say? I said I got you. When I say that, I got you.
Say less, fam. We saved 2 zombies over there, too, so I think it's like 4. Alright. The little Illuminati thing in the teleporter. Well, where do I go so we can make this better to look for?
If you want to find a shard, go to my bathroom. No one heard that joke. Okay.
No, that's a lot of zombies. Damn. Oh, okay. All right then. They really corner trapped me. See, this is why we keep one zombie, not like 15. I don't know what to tell you. I'm in Noct. Alright, that's the last time I'm doing some dumb shit and not staying with you guys. Fuck that.
Hugo, you've died literally 3 times.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of this.
He's like, and? I'm not.
Damn, Hamid, you just teleported like crazy. You're A1.
Oh, please.
Don't worry, you have a shield. Oh, okay. Okay, alright. We are gonna go over here, Muhammad. Over here, buddy.
What's that?
And then we're gonna somehow make our way back to freaking Noct and go to Shadow. Or wherever he is. Shadow, where are you anyway? Oh. Then let's wait for these zombies to come over here. And then run back. No, you're not.
I found it.
Where is it?
Alright, hold on. This invoice got a calculator.
Fucking, I can pull one up on my phone, but then that would involve, like, Muhammad taking the zombies, and I don't want to do that to him.
I could do this. I could do this. I could ask Siri. I have my phone. No, I don't have my phone charged. Here.
What? We need to know what 450 plus 3,340 plus 1,610.
So all our money together. All right.
Give me a sec. I gotta find my phone.
I'm checking right now.
Not sure. Wait, I think it is.
Hey Siri.
Yeah, it's enough. It's enough.
3,340 plus 1,670 plus 450. It is enough. It is enough for 5,000.
Yes. Okay, so we're gonna come here. Everyone, come here.
We went to knock. Which way do we go? Shinonuma.
This way. I got you, Shinonuma.
Is that from Verrucht? No, I'm not saying it's from Verrucht. Is that near Verrucht? Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
I like how he makes... Whoa! He did that on purpose, so you don't have to use his points as much.
No, it's because he follows me and you guys don't know where to go.
Yeah, okay. Nah.
Sacrifice. Do we kill these zombies? Never mind.
Damn, got it.
He's not making noises. Should I teleport and teleport back?
Why is he not making noise? I'm literally looking at the stone. It's right there. I see it. Why are you not making noises? Alright, teleport and teleport back. This might be a glitch, dude. It might be, dude. I'm not sure.
What stone are you talking about?
This little Illuminati stone right here.
There he is. He's like literally sitting on it. I don't know why he's not doing it. See that stone in the back? That's what he needs to be hitting.
What the fuck?
Why would you hit that? Oh my god. Now we just wasted the points again, so...
I didn't.
Someone did, it wasn't me. Don't stand on the path. Make your noises, bro. Man,
well, some good killing. But you guys are not doing it. So damn scary. What the fuck?
Why did he not do it, dude?
Did you just... So what do we do now?
Well, we can either try it again. We can either try to, like, get the keeper again. My plan another is to live through this day. We can do that, but we still have a chance. We can play a stupid-ass fucking map if we can.
Both seem pretty reasonable. Oh, no. Ahmed, what do you want to do?
I want to try it one more time.
Alright, say less.
No, what does it cost? Spend 500.
5,000. But, yeah.
Oh, I said 5. Be careful now, guys. Be careful what you're killing.
I think we should be good. Shadow, you're paying. Alright, where's Shadow? Where the fuck are you, fam? Oh yeah, you're right.
We got one right there.
Yeah, we have a few over here. Yes, sir.
Why is that zombie just staring at like a brick wall, man? What is he doing?
He's tripping ball. It's pretty weird, fam. It's pretty weird.
Where's the pyramid? I don't see it.
Right here. I'm standing right in front of it. This little rock right here. Yeah, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh. Okay.
I'm coming, guys. Just wait for me.
What am I doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me take the zombie real quick. Come here, zombie.
I got you. I'm doing it right now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Follow me.
No. This way.
I know.
Oh, well, he killed him. Is he doing a thing?
He did do something! He's doing something?
So, if we fail to do this, how about fuck this and let's go play some Der Eisendrick? Oh, okay, zombies. He just looked at it.
Yeah.
Fuck this. Let's go play some Drives and Drake. Wee. Let's give it a few months. Then we can play it for real.
Let's give it a few years, actually.
Yeah, man.
Yo, you know that zombie thing for, what is it called? Infinite Warfare looks retarded, man.
Yeah, like, no, Infinite Warfare is literally Black Ops 3 in every single way, including zombies. Like, they stole the movement system. They freaking stole the boosts, right? They stole, water thing, wall running. They stole all that shit. They stole zombies, and in zombies, they stole booster logs, viable force perks, all this bullshit. They just fucking stole everything. Like, why don't we get some creativity?
Yeah. So, direction check? Alright then. Muhammad, direction check?
Oh wow, you just left?
Yeah, man. I have to check something out because apparently I have 3 gummy worms. I don't know how.
3 gummy worms?
I only done 1 Easter egg in the giant, and somehow I had 3 like little fucking gummy worms in the corner. But now it's not showing up. What the fuck? Are you done?
I'm done with me. You said the giant or ice and jack?
Uh-huh.
What about that to
the machine? I did that. Yeah, but it's not showing up anymore.
That doesn't make sense.
You don't make sense. Stop squeezing my asshole. Stop.
Okay.
You are really trying to get in my butthole, aren't you?
Yo, oh, my dick. Yo, stop with this gay shit, bro. Yo,
I'm joking.
Stop with this gay shit.
Okay, stop. Stop hitting me. YouTube, you fucking retard. Yeah, I know they can still hear me.
Brian?
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up.